the meanings of life, that's what we all want to know on our deathbed, right? I have kind of a dual attitude towards things like this, which is an acceptance of meaninglessness leads to a strange sense of meaning. I think realizing that we really are just the outcome of the initial state of the universe, and all of that happened in between had to happen for us to be here. There had to be a big bang. There had to be stars. There had to be stars that exploded. There had to be new stars out of that stuff for us to be here. And in some sense, there's no purpose or meaning in any of that. It's just laws exercising inevitable chains and sequences of events. But that can be very meaningful just to know that, to have been able to comprehend that, to have been on this funny little rock and have been able to understand that is somehow meaningful.